How are you?
Hello. Good, thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
Lauren...
Haregi.
Okay, and where are you from, Lauren?
I'm from Miami, Florida.
Okay. How old are you, Lauren?
I'm 16. You're just 16. Turned 16, yes.
Okay, congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, why are you here, Lauren?
I'm here to pursue my dreams, to become what I've always wanted to be.
And what are you going to sing?
If I Ain't Got You by Alicia Keys.
Great.
Some people live for time. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just for the game. The physical things define what's within. And I've been there before, but that life's a bore, so full of the superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing.
That, Lauren, is how you do it.
Woo!
LA.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. That husky, round voice is so mature. It was perfect. Perfect audition.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Brittany.
I thought you were unbelievable. You were so, so good, sweetie.
Thank you.
Demi.
You have something really special about you. Like, I can't believe that you're only 16 with that voice. I'm really impressed.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
You don't know how much that means to me, Bob.
Uh-huh.
Well, Lauren, you know what? I like to be surprised, and you really, really surprised me. I mean, the maturity of your voice for 16, your tone, everything about you, one of my favorite auditions. Great.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Great. Okay, now we have to vote. LA, yes or no?
Well, the competition just got stiffer because of you. It's a yes.
Brittany?
Definitely yes.
Thank you.
Demi?
Yes.
Thank you.
Lauren, you got 4 yeses, sweetheart.
If I could fly into the sky,
thank you.
She was good.
She's really good. I was shocked.
It's very rich, her voice.
Did you hear these guys?
Yeah.
They said you took it to the...
You don't understand. I was just like, what? I was so happy.